Every time I wake Harley up, when you look at Harley, I always have to keep her restrained because last time, I think it was this morning, but Harley tried to take Bree down by herself because, well, how would you feel if Bree treated you like shit, she told me. She's like, Harley said she was crazy, and she's so weird, pathetic. She said all those mean things to her back. Everybody just broke down crying. So, me and Holly, we just started walking around at the Carlisle Residential School, and I was trying to make Holly understand what was going through her mind right now. Because she wasn't thinking straight this morning, because... Because we went into the basement, and they just started talking down there, and she just let out all her emotions because she blurted something out too, and they really followed us. Harley just attacked her when they Harley alone, she kept calling her these names, and lucky Harley didn't strangle Brittany to death because and when Harley's in a bad place or devastated or something like that, she'll get into a darker, a really dark zone, and she'll fight because I didn't know Brittany was abusing Harley that night because she just told me everything.